What's your name?
My name is Phoebe.
Phoebe, how are you today?
I'm fine.
Good. Phoebe, can you stand up? Thank you. Can you stretch your arms? Good. Stretch your arms. Yes. Can you bend your knees? Your knees. Yes. Can you move your legs? Move legs. Move your legs. Move your legs. Good. Can you touch your toes? Touch your toes. Touch your fingers. Touch. Touch. Yes. Can you wiggle your toes? Wiggle. Wiggle your toes. Good. Now, can you touch your head? Good. Can you touch your nose? Good. Can you touch your arms? Arms. Good. Thank you very much. Great job, Sita. Now, Phoebe, I have some questions for you. The first one says, what can you do to be fit? Can you speak louder because you're wearing a mask?
Can I do to be fit?
I can.
I do
exercise. Yes, and?
And I
healthy food. Very good. Good. So what special days do you and your family celebrate?
The special day one, two, and four.
job. Great. Now in this picture, we have two pictures in this part. They look the same, but they are different. So your job is to find the differences between picture one and picture two.
The picture one,
playing with the ball. Mm-hmm. Say it.
The picture one, the one playing.
Is playing.
Is playing ball. Play.
The ball, yes.
Is picture two, the one playing.
Is playing.
Is playing what?
With the boat, good.
In the picture one, there are five fish. The picture two, is.
There are.
There are four fish.
Good.
The picture one, the one.
In picture one.
The one that is
cloudy. Cloudy, yes.
In picture two, the one is sunny.
Good.
In picture one, no.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, sorry about that. Go ahead. Here. The battles.
The battle.
Phoebe, that's all. Good job.